Hi, Disney Vlog. We actually leave for the airport at like 7 in the morning.
Yeah.
And it's Friday, but we are going to see Wicked first. Who knows why?
I know why, because I wanted to see it.
There we go. So, packed sleigh. And yeah. see ya in a few hours. Hi, Disney Vlog. There's Callie. She's not coming with us. She's going to Texas.
Yeehaw.
There's Faith. We are getting ready to leave for Wicked. Not Disney, surprise! Hi, Disney Vlog.
Mike's here now.
It is, yay, like Faith said, 5:39 a.m.
We haven't slept a wink.
Anyways, I guess we'll catch you later.
In like an hour when we leave.
The party has freaking arrived.
Hey, you hear that music? That's my father.
I don't know if they definitely can.
Oh,
he lowered it.
Who is that? It's the vlog.
Let's go to the airport.
Yes.
Bingo! We go to the airport! Yes, you are!
If you look to your left, there's a Hudson.
We're waiting to get on the plane. Park. Taylor Swift is playing on the plane. It's gonna be a great flight.
Like,
and that's all there is to say. That's all there is. Hi, Disney Vlog.
In the monorail.
Hey, freaking Disney vlog.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's 82.
We left New York and it was snowing. So.
Hello, freaking Disney vlog. Our Uber dropped us off at the wrong loke. And now we have to walk.
What?
Woo!
We were abandoned on the road.
It's alright. Good man, Daniel picked us up twice.
And it's fine. We're here now. Room tour coming soon.
Hi, welcome to our crib.
Come on, a house tour.
Welcome to our crib. Welcome to our kitchen. This is our kitchen. We have a fridge and a sink and a fire extinguisher, and a dishwasher and a closet and soap and an oven and things. Then we walk in here. We have two bar seatings and we have a fun little dining area and a fun little living area. And then we go this way. Oh, sorry. We have master bedroom with master bathroom. Then
you
go this way.
You can't go out that way. The door's on the side. This way.
We have balcony. We have four seatings for four people, like us.
Seatings.
Then,
Oh my god.
We'll go here first. Closet. Turn around.
Shit.
Wash and dry.
Ooh.
I'll never get a lighting.
Then here. Another closet. Then you come this way. Welcome to Greasy Night's room. This is the best room in the house. Then you have the shower. Another closet. Mm-hmm. Then you have our bath. Then you can move this way. Then. You're welcoming to Mike's entire apartment.
Come back onto my apartment. Over here we have this nice little kitchenette set up going on.
There's a literal full kitchen. Actually, no, it's not.
And then we have this lovely eatery. Love this wall.
It's a nook. It's a little breakfast.
It's
nook.
It's a.
This is where we're eating brekkie in the morning.
Let's not get
Baku.
Mike's planning on having guests.
And then over here we have my nice living room.
Why would we put some light in this situation?
And then, once we go through this
Excuse me, Michael, you have a full Mike, you have
I
you have a soccer
have
field.
Oh,
yeah,
I sing. And then when you come in here, we have my private bathroom. Slay. Oh, a hairdryer? I actually am so glad that that's there. We have this other lovely closet in here, which is my in-house washer-dryer unit.
Michael, you have your own.
Subject to
nice. Five. And then when you come in here, this is my humble abode. I really hope you guys like my design choices. I really was thoughtful in pairing the coral with the seafoam, with the seashells. Mm-hmm. Really nautical. Mm-hmm.
You sound like Dakota Johnson and the avocados.
And then when you come in here, you have my lovely setup, my closet. It's a walk-in, so I can hide. I really hope you enjoyed my tour.
And that was it.
Slay.
I just vlog. We are going to the store to get things. Good morning, Disney vlog.
Hi.
It is not even 8 a.m.
7:49.
We were up to do our Guardians reservation and we got it. What? So now we're gonna go get coffee and we're gonna make brekkie and then we're off to Epcot. Yeah. Wow! Vlog. We are waiting for the Uber.
Yes.
And what is happening with my hair? I don't know.
Disney vlog.
Hi.
Hi, Disney vlog.
Everyone take a guess what Grayson and I are.
Don't pay no mind to Pascal.
He's not a part of it.
Don't.
Doesn't have to have a moon.
Hi, Disney vlog. Welcome to Epcot. We are waiting for Minnie Mouse, and then we are going on Guardians. We have started the day so strong.
We have.
Like,
except we're going to the Imagine Fans because we're fucking here.
Right.
I have to watch my Imagine Heading over to Nemo. Where'd she go? Oh,
Sorry. And then after Nemo, we're going to Test Track. And then we're going to do Space... Nope. Wrong park. Space of Earth. And Soarin. And yep. Let's go! Test Track is experiencing some issues. So...
But now we're
bored,
so...
It's fine. My romance doesn't need a castle. Constantly surprising refrain. Wide awake.
So there was a little bit of running from Remy to Spaceship Earth, and that's okay. Sometimes we run. But we Remy. And now we're spacing for Mike.
But you,
all right, let's try this again.
Yes.
Test track
round two.
Starby's run, and I made a child's day. I'm a certified Disney princess. That's not a cookie danger. Right. And then, yeah, we have Din Din later. So now it's just straight vibes. Quick vlog. We're eating at the palace.
The plaza.
Basically all got burgers, so we got a chicken sandwich, and we're waiting on our milky shakes. And yeah, okay. Food!
Grace got it stopped because she sat on her knees.
And now they see us. Are they going to keep it going though?
I don't know.
Oh. All right.
Yeah, give it up for Grace Stanley, everyone.
Pascal is having a photo shoot. She's having a photo shoot. I'm so excited about
this.
So basically, we are going on Big Thunder Mountain. So, there, ride the mountains, conquer the mountains. It's like a thing. Okay, anyways. Splash Mountain is closed, but that's okay. We prevail. And it will be open once again for Tiana. So, slay. Okay, off we go.
One day down.
2 more to go. Waiting for a monorail. Yes, thank you. And yeah, and here comes the monorail. Yeah. That was gorgeous. I loved everything about that time. All right. off to bed we go.
I hope.
It's off to bed we go. Good morning, vlog. My voice is slowly disappearing. So what's expected? Today's a chill day. We're gonna go to the pool. We're gonna get coffee first. We're going to Target.
What?
Slow Target.
Good freaking morning, Disney vlog. It is almost 8 o'clock in the morning. Of course I am. We have to leave in a half hour for breakfast. Here are the ears of the day. Forgot where they're from. So, maybe I don't know. Let's go to breakfast. Just had some brekkie, and now we're going on the monorail to the Magic Hi vlog. We're at Magic Kingdom. We got some Starbies. We watched the castle show. We watched the parade. Now we're going on Haunted Mansion. I've gotten so much of my Rapunzel fix today. I had a photo shoot at the bathrooms, obviously. Come on now. And it does. And then, yeah.
Want you to go? Won't you please kiss me good night? Or you'll never get home till it's light. I'm holding you tight.
My Disney vlog? We have added Emily to the vlog. Oh my gosh. Yes, next we're going to Buzz. Slay! Faith and Sarah are having a snacky and I'm going to meet.
Enchanted evening. You may see a stranger. You may see a stranger across a crowd of and somehow you know. Somewhere you'll see him again and again.
Hello, humans! We're waiting for the bus to go to Hollywood Studios.
Someone may be laughing.
That's all I have to say about that. And yeah.
Life could be a dream. Life could be a dream.
Life could be a dream if I could take you up in paradise.
Hi vlog. We are going on the new Star Wars ride. Really excited.
Life could be a dream if only all my precious plans would come true. If you would let me spend my whole life loving you, life could be a dream, sweetheart.
Every time I look at you, something.
Shaboom, the dummy, darling, I'm the only one that you love. Life could be a dream. Sweetheart, hello, hello again. Shaboom, and home we'll meet again. Boom, boom, boom.
Okay, this is us closing out Hollywood Studios. And we'll be back in the morning. Well, technically, in two mornings, but there probably won't be much footage of tomorrow. Well, actually, there will be because we're going to Gasp. Woo! Hi, Disney vlog. So, we went to Gasp today. Very exciting day.
I really didn't say that T.
Gasp. Because then it just sounds like gasp. Like, I don't know. Okay, whatever. So, haul time, Harry Styles activity book. And then, where are they? I should have planned this better.
Yeah, you should. That's okay.
And late night talking and a True People kind of sticker. And a Harry Styles coloring book. There's a theme, obviously. And then I did already. That was supposed to be true. And then I got this for my friend Gianna, but it's okay. I break for Harry Styles. All this is backwards, so really unfortunate. And then this is like a Pisces keychain. And then this crew neck that says "Lucky to be me." Okay, Faith, go ahead.
Okay, it's my turn. Mm-hmm. I'm sorry, I didn't prepare for this.
No, I didn't either.
So there's a lot of stuff in this bag. You want to say
hi? I don't think he does.
Okay, so first thing, Virgo keychain, I am a Virgo. Second thing, Harry Styles air freshener, because Harry Styles. Third thing, a sun catcher that says you look hot today because you are so hot.
That's the most perfect to take home.
And then fourth thing is a disco ball sun catcher for my room so that I can have like the fun little colors. I'm not done yet.
I liked the disco ball.
Okay. Other thing that I got, but this was at a bookstore. If you know, you know. It's socks that says I'm a delicate fucking flower. If you know, you know. And that's all I'm going to say on that. And then I also got the same crew neck as Grace, except in a different color, because we're just twins like that.
We're so lucky.
And then everything else I got, I can't show for legal reasons, but that's that.
Oh my God.
We also went to a fun like thrift store, but it's okay. I'll just do it. This flannel.
Oh, I didn't see it.
And what?
I didn't see it.
Oh, here's my flannel. And then
oh, this is so cute.
This sweatshirt, but I'm gonna cut the turtleneck out of it because it's a little aggressive, but
why you didn't shortcut it?
Yeah.
You almost didn't.
Okay, go crazy.
And so I also got stuff from the vintage store. I got this vintage, or at least I hope it's vintage, Walt Disney World t-shirt with the Mickey on it.
You could wear it tomorrow if you really want
it. I could. True. And I got this sleeveless Ohio State shirt, most likely for the gym.
He's swole.
And then lastly, this is probably my favorite thing ever. It is a Halloween Town Nightmare Before Christmas vintage shirt.
Slam. Okay, that was literally...
Don't look at the
answers. Oh, I didn't even know there was an answer.
There
was an
answer page.
Wow. Okay, that was literally all we did today. And
it literally took up like 5 hours.
And actually, now we're going to make dinner and then literally go to bed. So. Yeah.
And we're going to Three Parks tomorrow, probably.
Bye.
So...
Hi, Block.
Hello.
And I'm ready to leave, and you know what to do today.
I'm working.
Sunday. It's a good day. Okay.
Okay.
of the Resistance, part two. Hey guys, we're gonna go on Tower of Terror, and but I have to go to the bathroom before I go. Hey vlog. So hey. It's been a three park day.
I don't even think you talked to Emily.
I didn't.
So we went to Animal Kingdom.
Yes,
jump scare.
And now we're back at Epcot and we are going to Remy again.
Yeah.
And yeah. Oh, there he is. First, we're gonna go to Riviera. Yay!
It is a crisp 9:31 p.m. We have to leave here in 6-7 hours. That's crazy. We're barely packed.
I'm not even.
Grace hasn't even taken out her suitcase.
Oh yeah.
We're gonna do a haul.
We're gonna do a haul.
Disney haul.
Oh yeah.
That's what we need.
Anyways, so let's get started. Well,
you got a magic band. Duh.
Then I got this Spider-Man shirt. It's this. Beyond amazing. Then I got this Rapunzel shirt from Uniqlo. Close up.
I think that was like the thing you've been waiting to find.
Yeah, it was just really sad. And then this keychain, and it says, "Peace to my castle." And it has a princess on it. And like thing, and then there's a clown on it, whatever.
And I justified that purchase because she told me she didn't have keys, but then I told her she will.
Yep. Because of these pins. And then there will be a small segment in this vlog that you didn't already see, so you saw these floppy pins.
Just
and then I don't want to unwrap this, but I got an ornament.
Insert picture here.
And then a sweatshirt.
Is a shirt from the Lefty store that says, "I may be left-handed, but I'm always right." This is me in a shirt. Next. I don't remember. Oh, this is a shot glass that's like engraved.
What is it engraved?
The castle?
Oh. I didn't see which one you got. It's okay. Okay.
Anyway, you go. Unboxing. They didn't have a 50-year one. They only have 100, and it didn't feel like we weren't there for like the 100th anniversary. You know. And so I just got the classic one.
Some may say.
to bed.
My eyes are literally